they talked of this woman who came up from cheap honky-tonks to take her place in society in the grandest house on the smartest street in town, Flamingo Road. But what was the shadowy story behind her spectacular rise? Who were the men of power and influence who became the stepping stones that took her to Flamingo Road? Was it Dan who taught her to trust? Or was it Field who taught her to love? Was it Semple who taught her to hate?
I'm going to crucify you. You and Dan both.
You're going to tell him it was a frame-up and that Dan is innocent. Because if you don't, I'll kill you.